You out of my mind. It's like I feel it for the first time. Been thinking about you all night. I've been searching for this all my life. You're just my type. I've been looking for a boy who can treat me right. Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Sakshi, and today in this vlog I'm just going to do some random things and actually set a routine for myself, or you can say get my life back together. So I really hope that you guys stick with me, and hopefully let us figure out a plan which works, like which includes my workout, my studies, my changed diet, not diet but changed timings of eating and stuff like that. So yeah, that is it. And if you guys like it, then you know what you gotta do: subscribe to my channel, share this video, give it a thumbs up, and comment if you have any other suggestions for me. Also, I have been making study with my videos, so in case any of you have any specific type of music that you would like me to add, or certain timing of study with my videos, then let me know. And there is meditation which I'm going to continue, and BR, COD BR which I'm going to continue. So just give me your suggestions, alright, if you guys have any. Or I have my plans obviously, but obviously those are my plans, right? So I would like to know what you guys think, what you guys would like to see on my channel more. So that is it. And first of all, I would like to start today by organizing my room, because as you guys can see, I guess it is a mess. So, and yeah, I have learned that whenever you want to start something new or just get your life back together, then start by organizing, because organizing it makes you think clearly, because things are organized, so it kind of even makes your mind organized. I don't know, that works for me. I don't know what works for you. Maybe working out works for you, meditation works for you, reading a book works for you. Yes, I have been reading a new book lately, you know, it is Snake Island, and it is by Amitabh Ghosh. It is so good. I'll show you guys the book in case I remember, but I have told you, okay, it is an amazing, it is a novel fantasy obviously, but it is very good, especially if someone who is in mythology, not exactly mythology, but like who is interested in history and stuff like that. Not too much history though, I'm not a history person, but yeah, it is good, okay, just refer to that book, just see it once, flip it, and if you guys like it, then read it. Just a suggestion from me. That is it. Now I'll go and organize my room. Your dark hair with those eyes so bright, they look into my soul and it sparks my life. Can I take you there? This is literally the amount of mask that I have. Like, we had hospital visits, right? So there is mask, gloves, caps and everything. The lady who cleans the house, she isn't having mask. So that's why we are gonna get her, because we have loads and loads of them, right? I don't know which one she would like. I guess this one. We'll ask her. So yeah, we are back, and just a quick check. Actually, I don't know if I put my mobile. Yeah, it is in flight mode. Or else what happened with that? I'm so sorry for the background noise, because literally, if you guys would see my house, it is literally near a road. Like, how do I even show? Yeah, that is the main road here. So I'm so sorry that a lot of noise will come. And yeah, I'll try to flip those parts, but still, if I do miss something, then I'm sorry. Like it was the first time, do you remember? Can I take you there? Back to when we felt like this was forever. Can I take you there?
After workout, it is 9:30. hopefully by 10 I'm able to complete my workout and I'll see you guys later. So I completed with my workout. Like today, I actually completed the entire workout nicely. All these days I actually used to skip some step here or there, but today I did it all. Like I did goblet squats 3 reps, then simple squats 3 reps, sumo squats 3 reps, and lunges each leg once. But it was really good. Actually today lunges, they actually surprised me. I always used to think that they are easier, but today they actually took a toll on me. And I've also completed with my lunch. It is 12:30 right now, and now I guess I'll just doze off for some time and I'll catch you on the other side later. Always falling for the wrong guys. They keep telling me it's alright. How could I be so blind? I've been searching for this all my life. You're just my type. I've been looking for a boy who can treat me right. Your dark hair with those eyes so bright. They look into my soul and it sparks my life. Can I take you there? Like it was the first time, do you remember? Can I take you there? Back to when we felt like this was forever. Can I take you there? I was studying and I just decided to have a quick break, and I got my bottle filled up and dark chocolate. I just really don't know what am I turning into, because literally this one, it is 100% chocolate. Like, and if you guys want to know, the brand, it is Lindt, and I have tried Amul chocolates too, dark chocolate. They are also good, but this one, it just has something like in it. So this is really good, and this is the book that I was talking about, The Snake Island. It is really very good, and I have reached here. Okay, I have completed these many pages, and it is so good. Like, it is by Amitav Ghosh, and I would read somebody something like that. Yeah, here it is. On a visit to his birthplace, Kolkata, Brooklyn-based dealer in rare books finds his life becoming entangled with ancient legend about goddess of snakes, Manasa Devi. While visiting temple deep within the vast mangrove forest of Bengal, he has disturbing encounter with the most feared and revered of Indian snakes, a king cobra. This is followed by a series of increasingly uncanny episodes that seem to dissolve the borders of human and non-human. Peopled with diverse cast of characters and set in places that range from Sundarbans to Los Angeles and, I don't know, Venice? Yeah, Venice. This is a story about a world in which creatures and beings of every kind have been torn loose from their accustomed homes by the catastrophic processes of displacement that are now unfolding across the earth at an ever-increasing pace. Here they are actually talking about global warming. Like, there are certain chapters or instances in the book where they have talked about global warming, and it is just so disturbing, because like at certain places in the book it has been mentioned about beachings of sea creatures. These are some things which I'm actually passionate about, and yeah, not only passionate, but these are the necessities or needs that each and every individual should now understand, I guess, because it is high time that we haven't cared about nature and now it needs pampering like hell. That is it. I'll have my melted chocolate and you guys enjoy. Yeah, I'm sorry I'm back, but I was also talking about dark chocolate, and this is actually a substitute for coffee. Like, now I don't drink coffee much. It is very occasional that I have coffee now. And I'm not a tea person, first of all. Yeah. So this is for the substitution of coffee, and I was feeling hella sleepy and I have a lot of work to do. So that's why I am having this instead of coffee. And whenever I now have any simple chocolate, any silk, dairy milk, anything like that, I instantly feel so addicted, and I realize how much sugar is there in chocolates, you know. And I realize why people say that chocolates are bad. But actually, dark chocolate isn't that bad if you have 20 grams, I guess. 20 or 15 grams, I forgot. I guess 20 grams. 20 grams? Yeah, most probably 20 grams every day is okay of dark chocolate. Alright. And this is surely less than 20 grams, so I'm having it in good amount. And also, dark chocolate, it has a lot of antioxidants as compared to normal chocolate, obviously, because this one is less processed. And yeah, that is it. You can have dark chocolate as much as you can eat every day, because I'm very sure you would not be able to eat it more than 20 grams. Like 70% dark chocolate, you can still have it more than 20 grams. But if you are like pure 100% dark chocolate, you should only have less than or equal to 20 grams per day. That is it. Guys, so I completed my second workout and I completed 6 reps of skipping today. This is the first time that I reached that far. Usually I just do 2 or 3 reps and then I just slack off, but today I completed all the 6 reps, so I'm very happy. But burpees I could only do 8 and no plank at all. That is okay for me because I'm happy that I completed skipping. And yeah, that is it. Now I'll just freshen up and then I'll have my dinner, and that is it. Hi guys, and welcome back. So actually I thought about starting the vlog after I have cleaned everything, cleaned my room, that is, arranged everything and stuff, but I just tried out this hairstyle just like that. This is for the first time I tried it, and it has actually turned out to be so good, and I'm so happy, and I'm just so excited to show you guys. I even video called my mom and she is so happy, because she is like the pro when it comes to hairstyle. She has always been, for any kind of annual day, any function, anything like that, she always does my hairstyle, my friend's hairstyle, our relatives' hairstyles and stuff like that. She's so good at that, and she's so happy with my hairstyle, with how my hair has turned out. Like, whoa! So that is it. Now I'll just clean the room and yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. And I'm going to work out in the evening, I guess. 5:36. I don't know at what time I'll work out. Maybe 6 o'clock, but I hope so that I'm able to complete 30 minutes of workout. So yeah, for community pharmacy, no, for... I'm dreading the subject pharmacology. Like, I need to complete it, but I'm like, no, not right now. Okay, I guess we should do maybe microbiology today, because that is good. She is good. Microbiology is good. I love the subject pathophysiology and pharmacotherapeutics. They're like, I just love them so much. And let me know which subject you guys like. And yeah, if there's any student of Pharm B that is watching this video, then let me know if you guys would like me to make a video similar to the ones that I made for first year Pharm B. That is, what is first year Pharm B, what are the subjects, and then what are the books you need for first year Pharm B. So let me know if you guys would like me to make a similar video for Pharm B second year, like what all, the overview of Pharm B second year, what all is then Pharm B second year, the syllabus, the books, anything. If you guys would like me to share about Pharm B second year, then please let me know. Like, I'm planning about making those videos, but I just think that maybe it's too early right now. Maybe I should complete with my exam and then I should tell you guys, so that I even know what it is like to give a Pharm B university exam, because honestly I haven't given yet. Last year it was MCQ wise, so we haven't had a written paper yet for Pharm B. That is it guys, I'll see you after I have studied a little bit. Guys, so I am actually planning to sow, or you can say plant, coriander and mint. So this container, I got it from storeroom, and these two, okay, so this is coriander roots, and these two, you can see, yeah, so those two, they are stems of mint. So I'm just going to put them in water for some time. This is going to be a surprise for mom in case she does not see it on my blog. So yeah, once these grow up, they start sprouting, I'll transfer them to soil. I was earlier planning to plant them along with this one, but then that is too small, so I guess I'll plant them somewhere else. I have yet to figure it out, but that's for later. I have 2 days for that. So right now I'll just put them in water. This is drinking water. 2 minutes. I'll just bring some water. Okay, so I have put water in it. It is this much, and I guess this won't be a surprise for my mom, because I guess I'll usually ask her if this much water is okay. And yeah, because she is so good at planting, like you give her any plant and she would rejuvenate it easily. Like this aloe vera also, it was literally dying, and then she told me how to do it and stuff like that. So it grew, and now it is so good. See, it has even grown. It is growing so fast, actually. I'm so happy about it. So let us hope that this also turns out to be success. If it doesn't, that no problem, but at least we tried. So yeah, that is it. And now I guess I told you that I would be decorating this one. So right now I'm starting to do it. I have my markers ready and some pencils and stuff that I need. Also I've selected two designs. I've chosen Verliard. So I've chosen two Verliard designs, and I'm just going to put their amalgamation and let us see how it turns out. Okay, so guys, this is how it looks finally, and that is it. So if you guys like the vlog, then please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and share this video as much as you can. Also on my channel there are study with me videos related to Farmdi, lot of dance videos and some meditation videos too, so please don't forget to check them out. And goodbye until next time. Signing off, this was Sakshi.